word is not simply a scribbled symbol or spoken sound. The word is not like a roaring lion that no one really fears. No, the word has power. And it can be your most trusted friend or your most terrible foe. You see, like a seed, the word gives life. Like a lamp, the word gives light. Like a mirror, the word reflects. Like water, the word washes. You see, the word is alive, and it is waiting. Waiting for you to summon it like a soldier and send it forth into battle. So speak.
They tell me I sound like a prophet, feeding my niggas with knowledge. Mistaken, it's been too much fake and thorough nigga business. We keeping it solid, I'm ready to teach and learn. Educating for this heaven on earth. Overcoming all my family doubts. The man of the house, no man to observe. Shit can get worse, but we pulling through. I'm illuminating that entire equation, creating. I know you can't see it right now, but I'm teaching my niggas to be better communicators. They dumbing us down, one by one hunting us down. I try not to sound like a preacher, but if our daughters and sons are kings and queens, they have to be prepped to be leaders. Following all of his steps, the man with the plan gets most of respect. So I'm bowing down with my hands together forever, praying for anyone losing their strength. We in this together, right? There's reasons for you to believe and inspire when founded in what I was reading. And now I feel like it's what I should be teaching, starting with the first degree. To my single parents that's young, mama's not holding her tongue. It's a shame, but even through all of your pain, I hope you teach your child how to love. I'm loving they feeling, we doing it right. For my niggas that's losing their sight, you cannot criticize anything that you do if you always a student to life. A product of truth. Sad part of it's hard to be yourself, you were part of it too. Now I'm breaking it down, so it's understanding me. Philosophy comes with the proof. Success requires a push. Straightforward is the only way to look. I heard if you wanna hide something from a nigga, the best way to do it is to put it in a book. So they make this shit difficult. I'ma talk about the principles in general as individuals. You ballin', you made it, you happy and flexin'. Every rapper story sound identical. Seeking a better life, there's reasons for you to believe it. I picked up a book and was reading it. Now I feel like it's what I should be teaching, starting with the first degree.
So I apologize.